I see a wonderful warfare going on in the heavenlies. And I see the angels descending and ascending for us. And I see great war going on. And in that war, I see things like intimidation. I see things like fear. I see things that are dealt with in us. And I just see the Lord just taking them off of us. And I just see that there's making a way for us so that we can literally go into the heavens tonight. Because the Lord says, tonight I've appointed you to be able to come up to me and see me as I am, says the Lord.